And now that applause greets the arrival on stage of guest conductor Klaus Tennstedt. And in just a moment, he will begin this concert by the Minnesota Orchestra with the overture to Coriolanus, Opus 62, by Ludwig van Beethoven.
Thank you.
Overture to Coriolanus, Opus 62 by Beethoven, performed by the Minnesota Orchestra under the direction of guest conductor Klaus Tennstedt. And now the orchestra has tunes, and the audience here at Orchestra Hall is awaiting the return to stage of guest conductor Klaus Tennstedt, and here he is. In just a moment, he will lead the Minnesota Orchestra in the Symphony No. 8 in F major, Opus 93, by Beethoven.
Thank you.
Symphony No. 8 in F major, Opus 93 by Beethoven. Klaus Tennstedt conducted the Minnesota Orchestra on an all Beethoven program, of which the 8th Symphony was the second of three works. And now Jeffrey Siegel, followed by Klaus Tennstedt, is coming on stage here at Orchestra Hall, and together with the Minnesota Orchestra, those artists will bring us this performance of the Piano Concerto No. 5 in E-flat, Opus 73, by Beethoven.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Piano Concerto No. 5 in E-flat major, Opus 73, by Beethoven, the so-called Emperor Concerto. Jeffrey Siegel was the soloist, and Klaus Tennstedt conducted the Minnesota Orchestra.